I'm gonna keep after that one until I'm not so shaky doing it. But who thought a 63-year-old crippled up old man would be able to do something like that? I never believed it. I'd have disagreed. I'd have bet money. There's no way I could ever do that. And now it's in my head, and it's a challenge. And like I say, I'm gonna master that one, because I know if I can do that, I can do anything I want.